Hey guys, it's Jess. Welcome back to my channel, and I am super, super, super excited today because I went out to the box, the mailbox, and I got friend mail. I did. I'm so excited. Okay, so you guys all know the Salt Life wife, Julie May. I absolutely love her, and this box is from her. And so I have cut open the tape, but I have not looked inside yet. So let's take a peek, shall we? I absolutely love Julie May. She was, when I first started YouTube, she was the first person besides like the big YouTubers that I subscribed to. And she was so welcoming to me. And so it just, she's just a sweetheart. She has made a handmade note, you guys. I mean, just, that's just, she's so sweet. And on top of it, she knows that I am cruelty-free, and she sent me all cruelty-free stuff. I mean, the friendships that you can make on here are just so, I'm just so touched. I am so touched. So let's go ahead and see what we got, shall we? Okay, the first thing that I see is a beauty blender. And I am really excited, you guys, because you guys know I don't use beauty blenders, and I have really been wanting to give these a try, so I'm really excited, really excited. Now I'm gonna have to learn how to use one of these, but yeah, I got a knockoff brand, and it is like, even when I get it wet and stuff, it's like hard as a rock, and so I chucked it, but this one is, you can see it's already soft, and oh, that's so exciting. Okay, next, let's see, LA Colors Lip Gloss. Oh, and this is, there's two of them in here. Oh, and those colors are absolutely gorgeous. Pink, okay, so it's the Pink Lover 2 glosses. That is so, it's not telling me what the individual colors are, but I love both of them. And this one looks a little bit more purple. Pink and purple, pink and purple. Okay, oh, look at this. Milani Nail Lacquer. It's purple and it has glitter in it, you guys. Okay, seriously, who knows me? Wow. Time to do my nails. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Wow, there is a ton of stuff in here, guys. Like, a ton of stuff. Okay, there is a Milani lip gloss in Pink Lady. And you guys know, I've said this like 100 times. Oh, that's really pretty. I have a really hard time finding Milani products around my area. So, I am just... oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Oh wow, okay. This is Endless from Milani, liquid eyeliner in purple. Come on now. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. Okay. Yep, it's time to wash my face and do my makeup all over again because I cannot wait to get into this. Girl. Oh, okay. This is LA Colors Jumbo Lip Pencil, and this is in Seashells. And it's white. And I have never tried one of their jumbo lip pencils before, so I am really excited to give that a try. Love it. Oh, NYX Nude Matte Eyeshadow. And this is called Lap Dance. Oh, that is really, that's perfect. That is an absolutely perfect, especially for the fall and winter that's coming up as a base color. This is perfect. And I don't, now that I think about it, I think I only buy like lip and I think this is my first NYX like powder eyeshadow. So that's really exciting. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You guys, there's still more stuff. Okay, Physicians Formula Organic Wear Pressed Powder. Okay, first of all, the packaging on this is how cute is that? And second of all, it's like she read my mind because look at guys, I'm gonna show you. Here's my pressed powder that I'm using right now. Bum ba da da! I needed some pressed powder. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to bust into this. Oh yeah. Sand beige is the color. So that is gonna be absolutely perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I got another Milani nail lacquer and it is in purple, just regular purple. I don't know. Sorry guys, light. I don't know what's happening here. Can you see that? These two are gonna go perfect. Okay, yep, it's manicure time. Manicure time. That is gorgeous. That is like a super deep, rich purple. Oh, wow. Wow. I got a blue one. Look at that blue. Look at that blue. Oh no, now I have way too many choices. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm going to do. Okay, so this one was number one, Infinite, and this one was Endless. The numbers are up here, or the right here. So I don't know if I said this was Infinite before. Blue and purple. Oh, yes. So exciting. Oh my goodness. Essie nail stickers. You guys look at these. Oh no, now I have way too, now I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. These are gorgeous. Oh, I love that, like words and the Julie. I'm going to cry. I am. I'm gonna cry. Golden Glitz Elf Glitter Gloss. Oh my goodness, you guys look at this. Could that be more perfect for the holidays? Oh my gosh. The woman knows me. The woman knows me. Wet n Wild, and this is called Brass. Look at that. Oh. There's so many choices. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh my goodness. That's beautiful. That is absolutely beautiful. Let's see if we can get into it here a little bit. I'm so bad at opening packages, you guys, so that I know. Oh yeah, and these they're taped on three sides. It's like really Wet n Wild? Really? Oh, come on. Oh, come on now. Look at that. Guys know I love glitter. I think I'm gonna start like shining so much that when you guys watch my videos, it's gonna be like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my gosh, I love it. Okay, Island. Margarita Pocket Antibacterial Soap, which is perfect because the one that I had just ran out, and I got the little thing that hangs on the purse, and so I'm really excited because I needed another little guy like that. Oh, and what is this? Carried Away. Ooh. Oh, that smells good. Oh, that smells really good. That smells really good. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. Hello, look at what I got here. Carried away. I don't even know how to describe this scent. Besides, absolutely amazing. Okay. And you guys know I love these little bottles. I keep them in my purse. I cannot. And this scent is unbelievable. Like, better than the scent that I have in my purse right now. I'm gonna take that one out and put this one in. Oh my goodness. Julie May. I just sent you a little something. No, girl, you did not. You sent me a whole bunch of something, and I. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I just, thank you. That's all really I can say. You guys, I will have Julie's channel listed below. If you are not subscribed to her, you need to. There's no question about it. You need to. And I just thank you for everything. Support, everything, the gifts. You did not have to do that. And but thank you. Thank you very much. So anyway, guys, I am going to probably have a good cry and then play with all my goodies. So I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching.